Where would you invest if you had $1 million?